I just love this place. I should have told you a joke. It's not a joke, but a comment about the piece, and everybody knew this piece in Juilliard, and actually all the other schools of music. And the fugue seems to call the name of Marcel Dupré. And we used to add words to that. Marcel Dupré. The heck you say, the heck. Well, we didn't use the word the heck you say, but you get the point. All right. Very lovingly, I have referred to this piece as the finale of César Franck, because it seems at the ending, if you pardon me, it seems like at the ending, César Franck must have been playing the organ and going to the edge to see people still going out of the church. So he goes back and plays a little bit more. And then he checks again. Oh, some more people. Okay, ding, 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 he keeps going. There is a moment in here that, depending where you are sitting, you will hear actually two cuckoos, one on the left and one on the right. Actually, sometimes I believe there are really three cuckoos. The third one is sitting on the bench playing it.
Thoughts of the life you knew before.